that day, or that start of it, I'll never know. We'll see.
And, you know, next year I'm not going to walk. I'm going to skip this week.
Oh, yeah.
And you don't have any money. Yeah.
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 Thank you.
I Thank you.
Yeah. getting me, man.
Almost. I was not ready to go.
Yeah, he twisted. Yeah, it's really. Well, I'm happy I'm about 25, I'm making 50. Crazy. We just run out through.
Yeah, well, it's just easier to get the bolt out of the back of the parallel.
Yeah, I had a problem with some 3-wheel surface and I ended up in the
city. You know, same thing.
I thought they'd fit this off.
All the time.
Yeah.
Well, you're supposed to take them off and clean them out, whatever.
That's the reason I lose surface. I got a wave for it.
You still using it? No.
The kayaking.
You gotta go down to the beach, man. Come down to where I live, down at Sandy Hook. Windsurf there all the time, that's why I learned.
Yeah, I've been to that long time ago.
Around the cove there, beach, yeah. Sea, it's awesome.
I sailed there a lot.
Yeah. I broke a sail 4 miles off there one time too. Snap a mass and
everything. Funny thing was, one day I was in whatever the fuck it's called there, and I was about to get going, and I had on a nice nylon sail. It's going to be a good day. So I hooked the thing up and I just test it. Done.
Brutal.
And people on the beach were going, oh.
That sucks.
And the next sail I had was too big.
Yeah, well, on a big day, yeah.
It's tiny. It's a tiny little thing.
Yeah.
So that was the end of that day.
My life sail.
Yeah. My hip flexors are real bad.
Yeah, yeah.
Worked out, right?
Yeah, no, absolutely.
Yeah.
So yeah, I'm cheap.
Yeah.
It's all good.